They have to replace the number one passer in the history of the school, the number one receiver in the history of school.
I got some motion. Blitz is on and backs down. David
he's in the slot, and the fake is to Bell. Pressure by Simikowski, and a fumble. Here we go, down to the 1-yard line. The strip. Harry Neal with the recovery, and it's the ball. The Tonsi from Zenzo.
And then you see that boxer? I wouldn't want to pick a fight with him.
He is a boxer.
Touchdown in his final game here at Notre Dame Stadium.